We're here with Coach Xavier. Xavier, introduce who's here with us tonight.
This is Coach. That's Dante Williams.
Dante, how you feeling?
Dante, man, I'm feeling great, man.
Perry
George, heavyweight, you know what I'm saying?
You've been boxing for 5 years. You're a heavyweight?
Yes, sir.
Tell us about yourself.
I started late, but hey, I just love the sport, man. I've been training my ass off, man. You know what I'm saying? I've non-stop to get here. I'm 4-0, 4 knockouts. I'm just here to show the world, man, that I'm supposed to be here. You know what I'm saying?
In your opinion, who's the best heavyweight in the world today?
The best today? That's still fighting or not fighting?
No, it's still fighting. We'll get to the best in history next.
Okay,
but is it Usyk? Is it Wilder? Is it Joshua? Is it someone else?
I like a lot of them, man. But I'm gonna go with, I like Joshua, man. Even though he lost, he showed his poise and came back.
And
now he's back on top, you know what I'm saying? He doing what he needs to do to get his name back up there.
You ever spar Wilder?
No, I never sparred.
How would Wilder do with Joshua?
If he keep that jab out there and work that jab real good, he'll do real good. Cause he got a real strong jab. A lot of folks don't know that. You know what I'm saying? Working out that jab and using that jab and moving, yeah, he'll do good. He'll do real good. That's what I believe. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, let me ask all three of you guys. Best heavyweight in history?
Oh, man.
Evander Holyfield.
Because he's from Georgia? Who do you got, Coach?
Georgia, man. Heavyweight. Man, that's rough.
It's not rough.
It's a rough one, man. There's a lot of them that was good. Very good.
Best in history? I'm going to say Jack Johnson, man.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
First heavyweight champion.
Yeah.
Okay, you could go with Mike Tyson. You could go with Ali. You could go with Lennox.
My favorite was Jane Toner. So that's my favorite fighter of all time. So I'm sticking with lights out, man.
If you didn't pay the light bill, the lights go out.
Yes,
champ from 160 to heavyweight. Very talented.
Yes, sir.
One of the best trash talker in the game.
Yeah.
Okay. Devin Haney, Ryan Garcia, who wins?
Man, I like Devin Haney.
Right now, I have to roll with Haney right now. I think he got
Haney.
The motivation.
Okay.
Ryan ain't got no chin.
Tank against Haney.
I like Tank.
Tank.
Tank and Shakur?
Tank and Shakur, I like Tank.
A lot of people like Shakur, but I think Tank could get him out. I think Tank can.
I like Tank, man. I like Tank all the way.
Tell all the fans where to follow you.
On Instagram, it's dunson_1205. That's DUNSON_1205. On Facebook, it's Dante Williams.
All right, last thing. Benavidez or Canelo?
Oh, man, I like Canelo.
Benavidez.
Canelo, 12-round decision.
All right, there you have it. You heard Xavier. Stay tuned right here. Elie Sekbag reporting.